Now just
don't get too close.
Here's the
oh fuck it.
Hey, I'm Station Super Swordsman.
I'm down off the water.
And I'm Makoto, and welcome to another Let's Play. This one's going to be a special Let's Play that we're going to be doing.
Because we just
hit $1 million to Wonder
in Monopoly money! But what we're going to do is finish our Job 50 quest and become second job.
Yeah, we did it. We got to Job 50.
It's a long, long grind.
It was a long grind, man.
And the cool thing is we're going to do it so
I carry these
everyone
guys, man, on my back.
The cool thing is we're going to do a video for each job so you get to see what it looks like. So
yeah.
I think the first one up is our Akko, soon-to-be priest.
Oh, God. It's going to be so easy.
There's a cap on this bottle. I tried to drink it.
That's true. Yes,
thank you.
So where do I go first?
The arm, man.
I'm gonna guess I need
the
to
church
go.
At the top right of the map.
Yes. Okay.
You have teleport the spell.
I do, but I wanna show the viewers Prontera.
They know what Prontera looks like.
And if they don't, just go to one of our other videos that we can see what this is.
You can see at the link below. This is the video. Here we go. Congrats on... Oh, look at that! Congrats on job change. Wow.
That's what you're going to look like when you're done.
just for the viewers at home, he showed up...
These tribulations will bring you much suffering.
Brother Hakoto.
I'm going to keep calling you...
Friar. Friar Hakoto.
Friar. I can see your yeah.
You don't need to read it. Want to read to the people at home.
Give me a minute, I can't handle the stress. Alright.
If we don't read these words, you will not be a true priest.
This is perfect.
It's a very
sweet. Hardly.
I said hardly.
Alright, I'll give you 5 minutes. You must eliminate the zombies.
Only kill the zombies. Don't kill the innocents. Innocent NPCs that you can't.
Oh shit! Oops.
That was easy.
So easy. Pussy status achieved. Oh shit! There's more here. I underestimated it.
I wish this was the wizard.
Firewall.
Dead.
Gluttony.
Maybe they're like,
shit, dude. This is dangerous.
You gotta watch your SP. Well, there's only three left, though.
Distrust. Don't let him fucking take control of your life.
Right?
Maybe level ones.
Because you go right to the next
fear.
One.
Oh, don't let fear control you.
Yeah, I don't wanna.
Oh, fear just won't give up.
Oh, I thought there was stuff saying that.
It's just him mumbling and shit. Okay.
Decisions will decide your fate.
Oh yes, okay. Hello, little Akko.
The old man.
I have to though. I have to read these.
What for?
Because it asks you.
You don't answer right.
Yeah, you
have to put in it. Do you think this little girl's hot?
No.
Okay, good. You're not a rapist.
Well, you're definitely not a Catholic priest. Oh, they like boys.
Shit.
Yeah. Oh shit! No.
Oh, okay, I see.
Oh god! Hello, Dark Lord.
God, we've had enough of you, you motherfuckers. I know, right?
Stop killing us.
Hello, Alphabet.
Bullshit job changes are these, man. They make it impossible for fucking wizards.
Just keep running. Okay.
Now they should be like, just kill them, bro.
Oh no, I think I'm supposed to kill these. I'm glad you've done well, Yusuke. Congrats, you are not qualified.
Nope.
Just answer honestly and listen. I'll be waiting for you.
Do I talk to her?
No, I think you go back to the other one. Oh, no, no. Okay.
Yes. We take advantage of our selfish.
Yes.
Probably,
yes.
Yeah.
No. This guy's actually thinking of
I have to read it again.
Remember the devil is on his shoulder. There's no angel.
There's no angel.
You can be Dark Lord, I'll be Batman. Wait, he's like,
you don't do it, I'll kill you in graveyard every time you
end. Oh, I'm supposed to say no to that one.
Guy can't be just like, will you kill the innocent? Yes, damn it.
You go to a monster to help. Yes.
No, you
won't. Lure any enemies.
Oh, don't make him on.
No, man, this guy's not.
Sinner.
This guy's not a pity your heart. He's not.
Apparently not.
Heart. We should make the video first ever priest job fail.
Hold on.
Oh! Yeah. Look at him in all his glory.
Oh, you're a priest!
You gotta do something with that hair if you're gonna be a priest, man.
Yeah, no doubt.
Just look back. And put a hat on it. You need like a boy's cap.
Yeah, boy's cap, yeah.
Okay, guys.
Okay, so, you wanna go next then?
Me?
Yeah. Mine's gonna take forever, so.
Alright, so the priest is done, which is pretty quick. Answering a lot of questions. So we're ready for
Teishi's gonna do
Teishi's.
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm Teishi the Super Swordsman, and I'm about to change to knight. So I'll be a super knight afterwards.
Fucking bend over. Ruin your fucking
She was
shot.
Bending over for me, okay?
I like the picture they have for it though, Enet, and they have the internet support. You know what? Fuck it.
Yeah, take another drink, bro.
Gonna drink my life.
We're drinking here, by the way.
We're alcoholics.
Just joking.
We're not drinking.
It's the same weekend.
He's not joking. He's not joking.
It's the same weekend.
We're terrible.
I want to see yours too.
Human beings.
Because I haven't actually seen any of these. All
right. Well, here I come.
I'm just like all you viewers right now. I'm literally doing this as it happens because I have not.
I want to change right out tonight.
Oh, a young man who wishes to become a knight. Our plantation.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
First of all, I'm a
captain. Yo, come on. Mine's going to take way too long. So.
Yes, obviously. Take my resume.
Yes. You're supposed to have resume?
Yes, how many zombie prisoners have you killed?
I'd be sick about that stuff.
He said a lot of shit. Saint Andrew. You're Lady Amy.
Oh, there he is.
Good day! I would like to take the test.
I'd be like, yo man, did you not just hear my conversation? Yeah. You fucking asshole.
Who?
Fuck.
They make you go through so many
there's
people.
There's sauce up here. There's one over there.
Oh my god, there's a lot of knights.
Oh shit!
Sir Andrew sent me.
Oh fuck!
Oh,
two hand quicken. I think it's the. Isn't it the
sword?
I thought it was the flame one.
Wrong, that's a two-handed sword.
I think it's the flame one. I think it's the flame one.
You are not a knight! Imposter, you!
What did he even say?
Here we go.
A knight must possess great strength
speed. Yeah, go. It's the flame one.
Which of the flying weapons are not affected with a two-handed quicken
sword? I'm pretty sure it's flame break.
No, I think it's
that's
the katana.
Two-handed.
Yeah, it's the katana.
It's no, it's Slayer.
It's Slayer. It must be.
It's the katana!
Alright.
That's a two-handed...
Flame
katana,
is
katana, because you can't use a katana, so it's not two-handed. Can't use two-hand quicken with it.
What are you talking about?
I thought...
Is that a weapon that you
can't...
Who
else
uses katana? Katana's two-handed for sure.
Then it has to be flame, that buddy! Come on, flame, big money, big money!
Yeah, it could be flame.
Which of the flame weapons are not affected by two-hand quicken?
Flame, buddy, come on! Big money, big money!
I don't think so. This is so
it's
weird.
It's not that a katana, man. Yeah, I'm thinking...
This
I think
so
it's
weird,
flame.
Man. This flame.
Yeah,
it's all like...
Boom, baby!
Okay, it's
not necessary to be bowling dash. This is fucking bullshit, man.
You have the thing!
Knights can also use spears, unlike other job skills related to spears, but a skill not necessarily with a brandish spear.
Yo, bring up the skill tree. He has all the answers, unless you already know it.
It's right there. Yeah. It's right there, by the way.
So hard.
I like how we have to.
I know, you have to ask your fucking questions. I have to die a bunch of times in order to fucking do it.
What was the answer?
Laflamberg. Please no. It was provoked. He already did it. It's provoked.
Okay.
So this is the one now.
Not necessarily going to scope around a spear.
So you need that roll right there. So you need Pekko, you need Endure, and you need provoke.
It's spear boomerang. Zephyrus.
Intense, man.
Oh my fuck, are you JK?
When you counter speed decrease when you have any time.
What's the percentage of your normal attack speed with level 3 cavalry?
Doesn't say. Okay, if it's level 3, then I'm gonna say it's
70.
There's a 5, there's 5 levels, so it should be one for. Yes.
Yeah, nice.
What should you do when you run to a nose that's gonna help intent?
Kill him!
Tell an obvious of a reasonable hunting.
Oh, okay. It was a cutoff. What the fuck?
Like, give him a bunch of Zenny? Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
This is the first answer. Every time.
Last
thing.
That's the most.
Honor.
Wealth.
Windsor. Go to Sir Windsor. I'm guessing it's one of these guys.
The Windsor, Ontario.
Nope.
Nope.
Ah. What?
Shit!
Oh, you do have to kill me!
No, this garbage-ass mouse, man.
You just click on it. Just joking.
What do you press here?
Oh, I think you have to wait till the other person has done the test. It'll warp you as soon as you're up in mind. Because it's 2 out of 20. There you go.
Yo.
Shit, what the fuck? Do they kill these things?
Yeah.
They're not aggressive, so.
Do you have items? I do have items. Oh, I have no power. Holy shit. It's gonna take a while, man. Actually, I hit the end, but that's fine.
Figure out your build and they'll probably still use you.
Oh yeah, put some strength.
You put like strength up or some shit?
I haven't put like any stats in. Watch my damage increase.
You'll kill that ant
though. Yeah, look at that. Now you're just fucking destroying these guys.
I gotta kill this tough ass motherfucker then.
Look at that, you're hitting for hundreds now.
Every once in a while.
Yeah.
I'm always blind, man. Every time I play this game, I'm blind.
You gotta watch it. Oh, you're getting fucking triple teamed, dude.
Shit, where did these motherfuckers come from?
Monster feed. Use your monster feed. When you can. Now attack that thing. Yeah, 150.
Oh my god. Don't you have bash?
Huh? He does.
Yeah, once you use it.
It's not on my thing. List.
Well, control S, or command S, I'm sorry.
What's a keyboard? So it's a regular keyboard.
Oh, control S then.
How like it's like a
U mode. I'm running out of shit, man. I wonder if there's a timer on this bad boy. It doesn't help that I'm fucking.
Yeah, this mouse is terrible.
Hit him with the.
Oh, buddy, iron ores, yes.
Got some yellow herbs in there, you got some red herbs in there.
Can't fucking, like. How am I still overweight? What the fuck, man?
Probably that full plate around. Can't.
Need to hide the fence.
to get that iron ore, man. That's what you should do for iron ores.
It's because you have no strength, no bit. That's why. Yeah, exactly. That's why you're overweight. You never put any stats up. And you think why you're overweight. See, now you're not overweight.
Sure.
Plenty.
Guy's just fucking ruining his fucking build after one night of drinking.
Sure, fuck it, just put it all up.
He took the hardest stuff out first, right? So
I still don't understand why you're not using bowling bash, though. Or bash.
Bowling
or bash. Just bash. Oh, you did. You finished it. Nice.
Oh yeah,
again.
There's a
ton of it. So close. Just gonna get some pots, man.
You ready?
Let's go, Sir Windsor.
There we go. Oh,
here we go.
Yo, kill the fucking spiders first. Your aggro. Oh buddy, look at that damage though.
Dude, what are you doing?
What?
It's these buttons up here.
Oh my god.
It's a normal keyboard like yours.
Oh my god. Boom, buddy. There you go. Bash. Thank god. Yeah, you might want to. At least have 1,000. Buddy, bash is just the shit, man. Like, fuck. So much fucking damage. Iron ores, this guy.
Pierre and Andre are fucking your shit up, man.
Save some SP though. Actually, is there more than one level? Must be, right?
I'm sure
there is. I think Wizards is fucking 3 or 4. And there's a time limit, so it's still a fucking hard.
That blind sucks ass, man.
Huh?
Blind sucks ass.
Yeah. At least there's nothing else that's aggro that can kill him, really.
Yeah, Argos was the hardest thing.
He's got such a dick. Like, what are you doing
to the next level?
For? Oh shit.
Oh shit. This is where shit's gonna get crazy.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to start bashing, bro. Endure and run.
What the fuck?
You're gonna have to, like, try to spread him out.
How do you, like, turn the fucking. There you go.
Keep going. There you go.
Oh, it's sort of.
Yeah, there you go. Kill him individually. Oh, shit. Oh, you can probably take these. You can take these. Just dash. Bash.
Take that guy now. Just take that guy, yeah.
Oh, God.
At least the...
Really finish that thought?
This is fucking tough, man. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's a lot harder than I thought. So pretty much Akos and Hunters are super easy, but ours are just fucking like hell.
Shit. I think that thing's gonna die in like 2 hours. Or not.
Ooh,
both
press.
Fuck, single.
Fuck, I'm kind of 25 already.
Fuck. What's the, who's the fucking musician? What's the band called again? Who's this?
Free Fly that, for a White.
The guys that do self-esteem. Offspring.
Offspring, yeah. They're the ones that have that... Oh, no. That's Nirvana, I think. And the baby in the pool?
That's Nirvana. Just, oh, do not attack that thing.
Bash is motherfucking
ass, man. Bash him! Show him what pain is!
Oh, red hair, buddy. Or fucking red potion. Do better.
I hope this is the last level.
Wizards, I think ours is 3.
Plus, you got a time limit too, remember that.
Yeah, exactly. That's the worst. When you're not dead, you don't die, but the time really goes up. I wish they had the timer.
Right? I think that timer would have been a really good idea.
If the time goes off, you're fine.
Damn, I think we're getting close.
That's why I think you should, if you can, dash, because, like...
I think that's the last one, right?
Time's got to go up soon.
Ah! One stage left.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my God. Are you JK?
Wow.
What the fuck?
Looks like you need blue pots and herbs, too.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
Well, they don't hit that hard, though.
If they have low HP, it'll be
good. Yeah, okay, they're not that bad. That's not that bad. I think that second
level is possible for... Swordsman to have bash? Or a bowling bash? Or is that just a knight thing?
That's a knight thing. You know,
that would fucking help a lot.
Fucking die, you fucking piece of shit. See, this one's not that bad.
Remember the fucking kobolds that we tried to kill?
Okay, oh, that, what the fuck is that thing? Okay, that thing hurts. That I've never seen.
I think I've seen Steam Goblins before. There you go. Come on.
I'm coming.
Whoa! Self-destruct, eh?
One more left. Two more left.
Yeah, there's more than that.
No, these are only the two that's left.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. So close, so close. Don't worry about that! Bash him! Kill him! Oh, oh, there's more than one, I knew it! That might be the last one.
Yeah, this one.
Unless there's one in the corner somewhere. Yeah. Oh no!
Very good.
Nice!
Yeah! Woo! Yay!
Ready for round two, flock! Oh, I thought this was your bear or something. I can't believe
your answers. Let's begin.
Talking because we're all reading.
Yeah, fuck invested, man. This is like.
It's basically just like be nice.
Yeah. Keep it, bro.
No, ask around. Obviously, yeah, it's all about honor. Yeah.
I know.
Guy?
Pick it up and get the fuck out of there!
Guy in the nuts, run away!
It's like, answer questions.
It's all
written
questions.
Yeah, written tests. The field, written test. I don't know.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, shit.
What do you have to kill?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
I was not paying attention.
Just kill anything.
No, there's something. Yeah, there's something.
I fucked up.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
What? You still don't know what to do.
Just walk around and see what's the hardest thing to kill. And then kill that thing.
It's probably something that's not named something. Like, named something differently.
That's a pretty random thing to guess, or if you know that. Oh, did that thing have a?
Why is that one red? Why was that one red?
For all of them? Red?
No, mushroom was like deep red.
I think this is like an exercise in restraint. You're not supposed to do anything.
It is. Fucking 10 hours later, we're still here. God killed something. You didn't wait. Because they're not attacking you, right?
Maybe. And nothing comes up.
Oh, his insert didn't spot.
Okay, at least press enter first.
Is it slash cert? That's so funny. Nope.
Do that again to get up?
Oh, Jesus. Yep.
Well, since we're waiting, I'm just gonna look it up. Yeah, look it up.
Oh!
Oh, did it try and support you? Sir Gray!
Oh, there you go.
Yo, you're in your last one?
This is the last quest, yeah.
What? You.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Last one?
Well, I'm about to get my last one.
Okay. That's a way for me. Learn more on this way.
You fucked up?
God damn it, Sir Windsor, stop doing that.
Approved.
Oh, yay! Did it.
Okay, go back to fucking our little area.
Wow, sensitive as fuck, man.
It's very sensitive.
I'm gonna be
fun.
What fuck?
It's parallels, man. It's not anything else.
It's Hart's fault.
Yeah, apparently.
Good job, you fucking dick. I'm gonna be the only one to not complete. Wait, what? Fuck.
At least you got 7 awakening potions. That's something.
Bonus.
You can log in tomorrow.
Fucking shit.
Alright guys, so that was Teishi. He just did his quest. Now it's time for me to die a bunch of times so I can just use my worn out scroll because I'm walking you to do this. And I'm using Hikoto's stupid laptop and fucking...
Stupid laptop!
I mean, his laptop's good, but the mouse is just dumb as hell.
Yeah.
It's not even the mouse, it's the parallels that are running on the map.
Yeah, it's just gonna be hard. But it's all good, I'm just dying a bunch of times. Like, look at this, what the hell are you... Why are you zooming in? I didn't...
I'm not even gonna say anything.
But when you saw, I was trying to get out of it.
Yeah, because if you go like this...
Whoa, bro! Yeah, I'm not down for that, Just these stairs is a fucking challenge.
The stairs have always been a challenge in this game.
Because, like, if, yeah, you know how, like, you press it, but it just goes beside there?
Yeah. The stairs have always been a challenge.
I think it's if you just like hold it down and try to get in, you have to like separately click it in order to get in. Alright then.
Nope, wrong side. Nope.
Whoa!
You're gonna experience some lag.
I see.
No! I'm feeling so good.
Well, look at this guy, eh? 49,000! The hell out here!
You might want to take the potions right now.
Huh? Healing potion? Alright, but I'll take a couple.
5? I was like, couple? Yeah, I guess so.
not gonna have to fly wing anywhere, so. Alright, let's go. I wanna be a wizard, yeah. Fucking cool.
Wants to be a wizard, Harry. Wizard Sonny, you're a wizard, Sonny. You're a wizard.
I'm actually a mage.
You gotta use your skill points.
Harry did.
Just kidding.
Which monster can you obtain a slotted guard from? A thief. Oh, or is it a Poopa? I think it's a Poopa. Which of the following is the easiest monster for a low-level mage to hurt?
Flora.
Flora? Is it, or is it Mist?
Floras don't move.
Okay. Cannot be affected. So what is a...
Not Elder Willow.
What's a...
I want to say a Magnolia.
Yeah. When attacking a level 3 water attribute... With the wind attribute weapon, what's the damage? What the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to know, man? 180?
Sure.
175. Oh! No, could it be 150? What the fucking kind of questions are these? Are you kidding me?
A desert. Maybe desert wolf or familiar, probably.
I don't know.
I don't know. Neither?
Should I do I don't know? Ah, nice, okay. You gotta be truthful. You gotta be truthful.
The following cannot be a cute
oh
pet.
Oh my god, what the hell? Rota Frog.
Yeah, Rota Frog.
Choose a monster that is weak against fire attribute. Oh,
shit.
The goblins.
The goblins? Fuck.
Yeah, do you know which goblin's weak to fire? Dagger, mace.
The hammer. The hammer?
Hey, nice.
Which is the following with highest defense?
Oof. I'm gonna say caramel.
Horn, brother.
Horn?
Horn or caramel?
Horn's a big, like, beetle looking thing, right?
I was thinking because they have shells, like, big beetle shells.
Boom.
Which the monster has different species?
Porings.
Spore.
Oh, yeah, poisons.
Spore.
Oh,
yeah.
Which of the following is not an undead?
Deviants.
Yeah.
Good job. Your score is 60.
You failed.
What?
Well, oh, questions so were right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so funny. I was like, damn, we're getting all these right, man. Fuck, what a piece of shit. Oh, I need apple juice? Fuck you. I'm giving you apple juice.
For what?
Then they give you hints. But you need an apple juice. So slotted guard. Okay.
So there's more than one.
You got the same one. It is Pupa and it is Flora. Evil
Pupa. Okay,
hold on.
200%.
If Desert Wolf wins, Rota Frog, Hammer. I was right.
So Evil Pupa.
Caramel. Right again. Ghost Ring.
What? Baby Desert Wolf.
Rota Frog. Hammer Goblin.
So we got all those right so far.
Yeah, Caramel. Ghost Ring.
That's what Ghost Ring.
And then Deviates. What the fuck? I can't believe it. Okay, whatever. That's some trash. Alright, man, good luck.
Now comes the actual hard part.
I'll be on your doing.
Just looked it up and apparently Ghost Ring. Yeah, that's exactly what he said. What the fuck?
I don't understand how that works.
Yeah, because, like, they're all pouring field. Like a.
Oh my god!
Oh! Well, we're gonna be here for a while, guys.
Well, let's drink.
So,
oh no, that's yours.
Are you serious? That many?
That's crazy.
Is he gone?
Yeah.
That's it?
Am I up? Yeah, I'm up.
You're up.
Run! Run with it, please, sir. Oh god. Die! Oh god!
Oh, here we go! Two monsters down! And he picks up the loot anyway.
Oh god!
That's the thing that's aggressive.
Leave me alone, please! I can't, the fucking camera angle is just like pissing me off, bro. Die!
Nice. Oh, Okay, so this one should be easy now. This one should be done.
Yeah,
there's gonna be a river here.
Yeah. Where the shit can walk through the fire line.
Yes, yeah, so yeah, it's the next room.
So you gotta be ready with your crossfire then.
Die!
I'm fireball. Oops.
Nice. That's what you get for being a little fucking whore.
Oh god. Oh god. Ah, what a loser.
It's looking like 30 damage.
Oh. Calm down, calm down. Calm down, sir. What the hell? There you go.
Right into your pots.
There you go. F7. Yeah. Run! Run! Run!
Okay. It'll die in a few seconds. That's good.
That's not bad. That's not bad. We're good.
I can kill that hoe pretty easily too.
Oh, this is Earth, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's gonna be a fire one where they walk through the fire wall.
So yeah, that's the next one after this.
Oh god.
Just run. Oh, oh nice. No. Oh, nice.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Use it for pots, bro!
Come on, just let me do this.
Ugh. Oh fuck.
It's okay, the rest of them will get caught. Nice. Die!
Okay, here
go,
we go.
Go, 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 go.
The bear and the vagina.
Okay.
No,
like... I forgot. These ones are stubborn little fucks.
It'd be funny if you had a vagina card out
there. That'd be fucking sick. Sick. Just come at me, bro. I'm actually doing better than I thought it was.
It's the next one that's gonna be the hardest one. So get your frost driver ready.
Oh no! Oh nice, okay. Oh what? Ah! He tricked me! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
It's okay, yeah. Just center all this stuff.
Oh, I can just hit this guy. Oh fuck, I have to kill all these motherfuckers?
Yeah, just maybe easy with him about the center of the wave or whatever.
How much time do I have? A minute?
Yeah, you have a minute to kill these guys.
Yeah, I passed this one too. Woo!
Okay, you gotta get your frost fighter ready. Make sure you compress it. Is it four?
F1.
Frost fighter?
Yeah.
Okay, good. This one's gonna be fucking tough.
Whew, here we go, baby. Everything.
Okay, the scorpion and the wolf are the biggest problem. Because they're the fastest.
Yeah, I'll try to get them.
Okay,
you can just keep running.
Oh, shit.
That one's following you, too.
Just keep running.
Nick, keep running. Run. You gotta run, man.
I'm trying.
Keep clicking.
Oh, fuck. I only have two left. Goddamn.
You can freeze that motherfucker. He's dead.
Keep running.
I think I've wasted all those fucking
points. Oh, good. Oh. Okay. Keep running. There.
Okay. They're just the two attacking you. I would stop now. Stop now. Try to kill that Zen.
There you go.
Okay, he's dead. Kill that.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
Only do the stuff that's aggressive. That goblin, yeah. He's dead.
Nice. Fedora!
Oh fuck, I didn't know it was that.
It's frozen anyway. Kill that Fedora.
Nice.
Okay. Finish his ass off.
Come on, baby. Let's do
dog.
Nice. I get that arm, yeah. Make sure you get out of the middle, though.
And then just frost driver this far.
Yeah, make sure you get out of the middle.
Okay, those things are gonna fucking attack you, old shit.
Come on.
Run. Get that one, yeah. One. Keep running. Keep running. There, okay.
Okay, now just...
Don't get too close.
Miss it.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
I don't know how to...
There.
Maximum range.
Yeah, max range.
Come on,
be the last one. Tell me
this is the last one. This is the last thing.
Thank
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, baby! Woo! Yes! Yes! Oh my god!
120 HP left.
Holy fuck! Oh my god! Woo!
Yeah!
Oh my god! Holy fuck! I'm like shaking. Fuck! I did not want
to
wait
another five.
I know, I know.
I feel like you did. I thought it was like that.
Yeah, same here.
All right, butterfly wing your way back.
All right, guys, so that was our job changes. Pretty intense. I mean, Hakoda's was kind of the lamest.
I had to talk to Demarucci. I had to talk. It was hard, all right?
Are you sure you don't want to be evil? Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I had to ward off them giving me gold and fucking...
Even though they wouldn't imagine giving you gold.
Yeah, but you know what? They didn't know
Crazy that. Hack, you just take their broads and then you go back and say no after.
They didn't know that.
But yeah, Taishi's... I haven't seen anyone before, so... I mean... I've only really been a wizard, so this guy's was super easy. Swordsman was a little bit tougher. And I'm actually really surprised I finished mine.
On the first try.
Yeah, on the first try. I thought I would have to die 4 or 5 times, but I'm super surprised, so... yeah, so we hope you enjoyed
it. The test was a little bit harder.
What should you do? Should you... When someone asks for help, should you kick him in the face or should you help him? I don't know, man. Probably kick him in the face. Damn it! Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for your support as always.
I'm Tayshia the Super Swordsman.
I'm Makoto.
And I'm Kendo. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching, guys.